seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. It's a good start. Keep it up. Thank you. to stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. Check your MS. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Got a lot of spare energy, use your overtake button. Gap to teammate behind is 2.3 seconds. Gap ahead is 10.8 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. In the pits. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Is coming in for his stop. The car in front is 3.8 seconds. 10 now. Keep it up. One of the Racing Point cars ahead of you. Five laps of fuel remaining. Lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, clear. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Of fuel remaining. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. There's a fault to the DRS. You won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. gap to the car ahead is 12.8 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Are you all right? Sit tight, the marshals are on their way. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Yes, another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Valtteri Bottas passes his rival to take over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Iceman. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
It's time to check out the Constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Great. Well, that's everything.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed the quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the R&D screen.